Unhealthy cultures create disconnect. Healthy cultures create social bonds. So unhealthy people are quitting you. We've had people quit because of unhealthy cultures. They weren't connected with somebody. They didn't have a bond. Okay? Moral. Affiliation based on disconnection will eventually turn into mistrust and disloyalty. But affiliation based on social bond will forever produce engagement and invite attachment. He who walks with wise men shall be wise, but a companion of fools shall be destroyed. A bunch of fools gonna get pathetic. You with me? All right, so associating with negative people creates negative thought. Associate with positive people. This is complicated, right? Positive people, hey, weak ass. You got a weak person, you plug it into a weak person, that's gonna make it weaker. Does that make sense?